That's what Chris said.
The guy's close. That's the hard part.
So when I came in, he was like, "You're at a depot," and I'm like, "Yeah." And then I recognized him. I'm like, "This is your place? Such a secret place."